Assalamu alaikum, this is Faran Tahir, and I feel very humbled and honored that today, after 9 years, today being January 2020, aaj se 9 saal pehle I met Mubeen Ansari, because Mubeen ek book kar rahe the, and he was kind enough to include me in it. Ab uska ek second edition reprint hoke aa raha hai. But I just felt like from the very first day that I met him, because mujhe yaad hai ki main us din America wapas ja raha tha, and I had come to Islamabad, and he shot me like in 2 hours, and they ended up being some of my favorite photographs. I use them like as many times as I possibly can, because jis tarah se the way he has captured, or the way he captures people, it is a real gift. And you can see it, and you can feel it in this book, and the other books in his photography. So for me, it was a humbling moment, and a very honored moment to be part of that. So again, I'm so humbled and honored that today, again, after 9 years, Mubeena and I are here, and we're talking about the book again, because there'll be a second edition, a second reprint of it. And I wish and I hope that everybody gets to see it, because I think it's something beautiful, and it captures the real essence of people. Jin logon ke baare mein ye book hai, I think sabse achhi baat book ki ye hai ki just with one photograph, it defines what the person's work is all about. Hamara kaam, and it shows in Mubeen's work. So I hope that you guys go out and get the book and support this, because I think it's definitely a valuable book to have. You can have it on your coffee table. It's a beautiful one. That's where I have mine. So anyway, best of luck to Mubeen, and it's a challenge to you guys. Go get the book.